According to Ruth Carter Steplon, Christmas is most truly Christmas when we celebrate it by giving the light of love to those who need it most. Good afternoon, NT Shans.
Good afternoon, National Teachers College, and welcome to Tanglaw Vodcast Christmas Special Series. I am Patrick Lian Esplana from the Bachelor of Science in Business Administration.
And I am Lance Riley Giacebo from Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in Social Studies. And we are your host in this pilot episode of the Tanglaw Podcast Series.
I hope everyone is already settled down and comfortable as we are about to open this year's Christmas celebration. Before anything else, I want to congratulate all intitions for a continuous job well done as we end next week and this week, the cycle 2, and let us all continue to give our best shot for the whole academic year.
Yes, tama ka dyan, no, Pres Patrick. Kaya rin natatanging pagkakataon na ito. Inihahandog natin ang munting pagdiriwang sa ating inang tanglaw upang tayo ay panandaliang makapagpahinga sa sahaba ng mga gawain natin this academic year, no?
Tama, Pres. Ano ba ang mga mangyayari sa atin sa buong maghapon ngayon, Tess?
So, Pres Patrick, meron dalawang bahagi ang ating pagdiriwang ngayon. Una, ang Tanglaw Christmas Special at ang ikalawa ay ang pinaka-inaantay na Christmas tree lighting ng ating inang tanglaw. Kaya atin nang simulan ang munti nating celebration, Pres Patrick.
Yes, Pres. No? So, what a better way to start our celebration than hearing the opening remarks and message of our very own Executive Vice President. Let us all welcome Ms. Pamela Wu.
Good day, everyone. It gives me great pleasure to welcome all of you to the very first podcast of the National Teachers College. It is timely that we launch this vodcast in this season of Christmas. This is a venue that allows students to demonstrate their passion and ambition as they tackle different topics from learning new hobbies to issues that affect society today. Madami tayong pinagdaanan as a school these last 2 years, and this is the time to pause and just celebrate the season. Be thankful for what we have achieved and anticipate the future. I would like to thank the Office of Student Affairs led by Dr. Cordero and the students who have contributed to make this possible. Jade Tiongson, Kathy Kaduhay, Jake Sulit, Vijay Fortesa, our presidents from elementary up to higher education, Charles Rizuelo, Andres Del Rosario, Matthew Soto, Lance Acebo, Kenny Membrano, and of course, our SG President Patrick Esplana. Maraming salamat. Nakikiisa ako sa layuning mapasaya at matuto kayo. Entitians, sa darating na Pasko, sumainyo ang tanglaw ng Pasko.
I forgot to unmute myself. I'm so sorry. Daldal na ako ng daldal. Nakamute pala ako. So thank you so much for the heartwarming message, Ms. Pam. No? So gusto ko yung sinabi ni Ma'am, no, na despite ng mga nangyayari, may pagkakataon tayong parang lumigay at magpahinga. No? And also yung huling-huli, yung essence ng ating Christmas is yung sumainyo ang tanglaw ng Pasko. So and also to grace our event, let us hear the message from CPTA President, Mr. Glenn Antonio.
A pleasant good day, everyone. As we all know, Christmas is around the corner, so it's time to recall why Christmas is celebrated every year. Christmas is celebrated on December 25th. It is believed that it is the birth of Jesus Christ. The name of Christmas comes from the name of Christ or Jesus. Christmas is celebrated all over the world with joy and happiness, especially by Christians. It is the time of the year when friends and family come together and celebrate it with joy and spread happiness with each other. The Christmas tree is considered to be a symbol of Christ. Decorating a Christmas tree is considered to be an ancient custom that reminds everyone how valuable life is. Christmas is enjoyed to its fullest by kids as they get gifts from Santa Claus. Gifts are exchanged on Christmas to signify the birth of Jesus. Christmas remains the most enjoyable time of the year. It is time to be grateful for what one has. It is the best time to eat tasty food and spend time with our loved ones. It is the time of the year to realize helping the poor and the homeless needs. It is the festival that spreads love to each individual. So this Christmas, make sure to enjoy it to the fullest and be grateful for everything. Despite the experiencing the pandemic coronavirus, COVID-19, my wish is that this coronavirus, COVID-19, will end now. Coronavirus ka lang, tuloy ang Christmas. Sa ayaw at sa gusto niya, tayo ay magsaya at magsama-sama sa pagdiwa. Thank you and Merry Christmas to everyone.
Thank you for that endearing message, Mr. Glenn. Totoo nga na ang Pasko ay hindi matitigil dahil sa pandemya at tuloy-tuloy lang ang ating pagkakaroon ng Pasko dahil ang diwa ng Pasko ay hindi nasa regalo, hindi nasa mga material na bagay, kundi ito ay sa pagsasama-sama at sa tanglaw ng pagkakaisa, lalo na sa loob ng NTC. Maraming salamat, Mr. Glenn, sa pagpapaalala sa amin na ang pinaka presensya ni Jesucristo ang pinaka dahilan kung bakit mayroon tayong Pasko. And now, let us now listen to the messages of our dear very own student leaders.
Dear everyone, I'm Shetty Dana Santiago, Kabataan President. It's never too early to get into the Christmas spirit. After all, it is the most wonderful time of year. According to Edna Ferber, Christmas isn't the season. It's a feeling. A feeling of love and care to our family, friends, others, in our school, and even in our country. All of us have their own wishes in every special event happens into our life. My beloved family, I wish all the happiness, protection, good health, and to keep our family together. And to my friends, classmates, and schoolmates, wishing you a very joyful Christmas and holiday season despite this difficult time. Stay safe and hope we can be reunited soon. Then to the teachers, admin, and school staff members, wishing you a memorable and cheerful Christmas full of smiles and good fortune with your family. Last but not the least, to our country, may we find peace, unity, and goodwill, so Christmas is forever, not just for one day. Happy Christmas today!
Merry Christmas, everyone. I'm Julius Andre M. Labo, President of the Sound. And today, I will share my Christmas wishes. And my wishes are to be able to spend the holidays with my family, for all of us to stay healthy, and for schools to finally implement the face-to-face learning once again. I really hope we are able to spend the holidays with my whole family. It's been kind of a rough year, and having a joyful Christmas will lift our spirits. Anyways, I hope our wishes come true, and all of us here in Kasama wish you all a Merry Christmas.
I am hoping to have a better and improved government in the Philippines, and for Filipinos to be better citizens this coming year, 2023. Thank you.
Magandang araw, Antisians. Ako nga pala si Risa May Salak, ang presidente ng BS Ed Council at NTC Science Club. Ang tanong, ano nga ba ang gusto ko ngayong Pasko? Marami akong nais ngayong Pasko. Una, Bilang anak, gusto kong makasama ang aking pamilya. Pangalawa, bilang mag-aaral, gusto ko sanang matapos ang taong ito na mapayapa at mataas ang aking grado. Pangatlo, bilang leader, nais ko sana na maayos kayong nagdiriwang kasama ang inyong pamilya. Sana ay nasa maayos kayong kalagayan, may magandang pangangatawan at magandang pag-iisip. Pang-apat, bilang mamamayan ng Pilipinas, sana ay magkaroon tayo ng tahimik na Pasko at bagong taon. Sana ay mabawasan ang cases ng COVID o mawala. Sana ay magkaroon na tayo ng face-to-face classes para hindi nahihirapan ang ating mga mag-aaral. Sana ay maging maayos ang Pilipinas. Yun lamang ang gusto ko ngayong Pasko. Sana ay mag-iingat tayo, maligayang Pasko. Salamat.
Good day, Christians. This is the season to be safe, calm, and kind. For the past years, we have celebrated a different Christmas. And this time, it will be the same. But let us not forget how special can Christmas be. You have your families and friends to celebrate on this special day with you. As much as you want to gather for the Christmas, let us all stay safe from the pandemic that is still happening today. You know what? As I know that Santa Claus is not coming to town as he is in his quarantine taking safety precautions. All I want for this Christmas, aside from a new laptop for my online class, is for the Filipino people to be united in fighting for the unseen enemy, which is the COVID-19. Let's always be good to everyone, to spread love and forgiveness, and be reconnected, because this is the true spirit of Christmas. May we achieve all of our personal dreams, goals for the remaining days, and let us continue to attract positive energy for the next year. On behalf of NTC College Worldwide, I am Fred Leonor, the president of the said organization. We wish you a progressive and a meaningful Christmas. Vox Populi, Vox Dei. Thank you, and God bless and patience.
Isang mapagpalang araw sa inyong lahat, Antisians. Ako po si Lance Riley Giacebo, ang Pangulo ng Himig Tanglaw. Kamusta po kayo? Ngayong papalapit na naman po ang Kapaskuhan, naway magunita o ma-celebrate natin ang Kapaskuhan ng puno ng ngiti, saya, pag-asa at pagmamahal na sa kabila ng pinagdaraanan natin ay patuloy pa rin tayong lumalaban at umuusat, no? At naway na pagpasok ng panibagong taon, 2022, ay matapos na ang ating kinaharap na ito. Ika nga ni Agnes Paro, what is Christmas? It is tenderness for the past, courage for the present, and hope for the future. Lagi po nating tatandaan na ang mga nakalipas na panahon ay lesson para sa atin. Magkaroon po tayo ng courage for the present at pag-asa para sa ating kinaharap o kinabukasan. Kaya po ang aking hiling ngayong Kapaskuhan ay matapos na ang pandemyang ito at naway makabalik na tayo sa normal. Hindi man po 100% na balik normal, ay naway magawa natin ang mga araw-araw natin ginagawa. At naway mapanatili ang malulusog nating katawan at ma-achieve natin ang mga pangarap natin na makapagpatuloy sa ating buhay, no? Muli, ako po silang sa Cebu, Pangulo ng NTC, Himig Tanglaw, ay nananalangin at nangangarap na makabalik tayo muli sa normal. Again, maligayang Kapaskuhan po sa inyong lahat, NTCians.
Ayan, thank you so much sa lahat ng ating mga kasamahang leader estudyante. Sabi nga ni Fred Dunor, former president Fred Dunor na president ng College Y ngayon na spread love, no, sa lahat, no. That is the essence of Christmas naman. Yung mag-spread ng love. At also yung mga hiling nila, no, na makabalik na ng normal, na sana hiling din naman ng karamihan at ng lahat na bumalik na sa normal yung pwede ka nang gumimik, pwede na kayo mag-celebrate ng maramihan kasi ngayon limited lamang, no. Pero hindi ko nakita kasi yung video mo doon, Press Patrick, eh. Ano ba yung hiling mo for this Christmas? Kasi inaantay ko, eh. Parang wala, eh. Wala doon sa
ako, isa lang ang hiling ko para sa dito na tuloy-tuloy na tayong bumalik uli sa, hindi sa normal, eh, kundi sa mas mapagpanibagong pamumuhay. Na sa lahat ng mga natutunan natin sa nakaraan, hindi lamang sa pandemya, kundi sa ating mga sarili. Alam ko lahat tayo may natutunan sa ating mga sarili. Bitbitin natin itong lahat at lumakad tayong muli ng may kapagpanibagong buhay. Yun lang.
Yun, o, di ba? Live na nagsalita. Nag-live na nagbigay ng mensahe si Press Pat. Around the world trip natin ngayon. Hindi lang tayo pang Pilipinas, Press Patrick, eh, no? Ibang level kasi si Doc Babes Cordero, eh. Ang daming connection around the world. So hindi lamang mga estudyante ang magbibigay ng kanilang mensahe, kundi ang ating mga alumni sa MPC. Panoorin po natin ito.
Batch 2001 with a bachelor's degree in secondary education, major in mathematics. I'm currently teaching here in Sumter, South Carolina as a high school teacher. I pray that this Christmas we get back to our normal lives, enjoy being with your family, friends, and relatives while we are still here. May the true spirit of Christmas shine in our hearts, light our paths. Merry Christmas, everyone!
Kung mapagbibigyan ako ng isang pagkakataong humiling ngayong Pasko, ito ay hindi para sa sarili ko. Hiling ko sa Panginoon na sana magkaroon na ng lunas ang COVID-19 dahil maraming buhay na ang nawala. Maraming tao ang nagsasakripisyo dahil sa virus na ito, lalong-lalo na ang mga frontliners natin. Taos puso akong nagpapasalamat sa mga taong ito. Sana ngayong darating na holiday season, maging maingat po tayo sa pagse-celebrate. Hindi natin alam kung paano aatake ang virus sa bawat isa sa atin. Mahalin natin ang bawat isa at maging mapagpatawad tayo. Maikli lang ang buhay, piliin natin maging masaya. Ako nga pala si John Patrick Abastigas, ang alumnus ng National Teachers College from Tourism Management Batch 2020.
Hello po, ako po si Rolando P. Gonzero po, Junior, Batch 2010. Ang Christmas wish po namin ng wife ko, intention din po, safe delivery po para po sa baby po namin. Ito January or February po ang labas ng baby namin.
G'day, Intuitions. It's me, Nolly, from Batch 98, BSHRM. I work here now in Langgalang Hill, Melbourne, Australia. And I want to say thank you to Mr. Vitorio for this opportunity. I know Christmas is coming. I miss all my Christmas Filipinos and everything. So, my Christmas wish. Sana matapos na itong pandemic, itong COVID-19, na makabalik na sa normal ang lahat, lalo na yung mga mabawasan na yung mga speed, mabalik sa trabaho na yung iba, so makatravel na yung iba at makapunta mga Miss Filipinas, makatravel sila sa mga pamilya nila, lalo yung mga malalayo. So that's all at the moment. So thank you very much and goodbye.
Hi fellow Antitians! Ang wish ko ngayong Pasko ay alam kong wish ng nakararami sa atin. Ang wish ko, At alam kong wish nyo na sana ay matapos na ang pandemic na ito. Every year, I make it sure na nakaka-uwi ako kahit saang mangdako ako ng mundo mapunta. I always make it sure na magpapasko ako sa Pilipinas. Pero nangyari yung pandemic. Halos ito na ating pangatlong taon or pangatlong Pasko na hindi ako makaka-uwi. Pero kahit ganun, nagpapasalamat pa rin ako kay Lord kasi nananatiling ligtas at healthy yung pamilya ko. Pero sana, ito talaga yung wish ko. Ito na sana ang huling Pasko na magse-celebrate akong malayo sa kanila. Nakakamiss din kaya magpasko sa Pilipinas. Kaya naman, panatilihin nating mag-pray at i-wish na sana ito na yung huling taon na magkakalayo tayo.
Hello, Antitians! Mabuhay to all Antitians all over the world. I am Denise Escobar from B.Ed. Batch 2011 and Student Government Batch 2010 on behalf of all Antitians here in Jakarta, Indonesia and in Indonesia at large. I wish you all a very merry and healthy Christmas. May you continue to shed light that will guide and mold our future leaders that will become a blessing as well to the generations to come. Karunungan ay tanglaw that will always be in our hearts and that will continue to guide us as we face this competitive world outside. Once again, thank you and Merry Christmas everyone. Please stay safe and semangat here in Indonesia.
Hello, NTC. Ako'y pumabati sa inyo ng maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon.
Merry Christmas! Wish ko po ngayong Pasko sana maging maganda, ligtas at masaya ang Pasko ng aking pamilya sa Pilipinas kahit hindi kami magkakasama. Again, Merry Christmas!
Hello po mga kapwa ko Antitians. I'd like to greet you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. At sana po ay maging safe tayo lahat, lalo na sa pandemic ngayon. And God bless!
Isang mapagpalang araw po sa ating lahat. It's the last 2 months of the year. And I wish that everything will be back to normal. And everyone to feel love. For NTC, I wish that you will continue fulfilling dreams of your students. Like me, I am always grateful na nanggaling ako sa the National Teachers College and now I am fulfilling my dreams. It's an honor for me and I'm so grateful to be given an opportunity to greet everyone. Maligayang Pasko, Pamilyang Tanglaw.
Hello everyone! I hope you're staying safe and healthy. First of all, I would like to say thank you, Dr. Maria Alma Cordero, for giving me a chance to present my Christmas wish. This year has been like no other. Coronavirus has affected our lives in untold ways, including keeping us away from our family and friends. The only wish I would like is to spend Christmas with my family and friends and tell them how much I love them. For NTC administrators, faculty and staff, Merry Christmas and God bless you.
Hi fellow Antitians, my name is Nina and welcome to the Land of Smiles. I am from Batch 2011, BS Ed major in biology. I am really honored to be asked by Mom Babes to give out my Christmas wish for this year's celebration. So what is my wish for this celebration, for this season? As an OFW, I've been away from my family for the longest time. Sobrang tagal ko na talagang hindi nakapag-celebrate with them. So, I think that's my ultimate wish. Kasi iba talaga yung Pasko ng Pinas. I want to feel again the happiness, yung ba masaya kayo together. May parties, ang daming food. Tapos may exchanging of gifts. So, yun talaga yung pinaka nakakamiss sa lahat. That's my ultimate wish. I want to be with my family and friends again for this year, for this Christmas celebration. Kasi here in Thailand, it's really hard for us to celebrate Christmas because we are working on that day. They don't celebrate Christmas here. So it's really, really difficult to have party and celebration with my other friends here. So that's my ultimate wish. And then I have another one. So I think for COVID to be over, we know how hard it is, right? For everyone, not only in the Philippines, here in Thailand, but also in other parts of the world. So I just wish that this pandemic will be over soon. So that's my wish. I hope everyone will have a Merry Christmas and prosperous New Year. Thank you. Bye.
Hello, my fellow Antisians. This is Yoli Galliardo Pingal of Singapore, BSED, major in history, batch October 1993. Wishing you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Keep safe and God bless you all.
Hello, Philippines. And good afternoon, Doha, Qatar. Ako si Monette Martin, a product of the National Teachers College, batch 2003. Bumabati po ako ng maligayang Pasko sa lahat ng kababayan ko dyan sa Pilipinas, dito sa Middle East, at sa buong mundo. Ang wish ko po ngayong Pasko na sana matapos na ang pandemic na kinakaharap natin sa ngayon at bumalik na po tayo sa normal na pamumuhay. Merry Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all!
Hello, ni hao. Ako po ay bumabati ng maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon sa inyo, sa aking mga kapwa ko Antisians at sa aking mga dating katrabaho sa The National Teachers College. Hindi po naging madali ang pagtuturo sa gitna ng pandemya. Ang dami nating sinakripisyo, natakot tayo, ang daming pangamba, pero sa awa ng Diyos, patuloy tayong lumalaban at patuloy tayong umaasa sa mas magandang bukas. Ang maibibigay ko po sa inyo ngayong Pasko ay ang panalangin mula po dito sa Taichung, Taiwan. Muli po, maligayang Pasko. Ako po ay magdadasal para sa lahat. Maraming salamat po. Enjoy!
Isang magandang pinagpalang araw po sa inyong lahat. Ang kahilingan ko po sa darating na Kapaskuhan ay sana manalo yung mga tao na karapat-dapat ang isang pumusubukin. At para naman masimulan na yung pag-unlad na inasal na bansa natin para gaya po na nakapag-ubos sa Pinas ng pag-aaral. Hindi na namin kailangan pumunta ng ibang bansa para magkarabaho. At sa panahiling ko, sana manatiling ligtas ang pamilya ko at pamilya niyo rin para naman magawa na natin yung mga gusto natin. Sana mawala na itong COVID para magawa na natin lahat yung gusto natin gawin. At isa pa, panahiling ko ay sana maipanalo natin yung mga laban na tayo lang nakakala. Yung mga laban na hindi natin masabi sa ibang tao, sa pamilya o sa kaibigan natin. At yun, sana ligtas tayo, sana masaya tayo sa darating na Kapaskuhan. Sana matupad din yung kahilingan nyo.
Hello, National Teachers College. By the way, I'm Elvis, batch 2014, HRM graduate. I would like to say Merry Merry Christmas po sa inyong lahat. Hello po sa aking mga naging teachers, professors there. And I would like to send some short messages for you guys. Please take care of yourself, stay healthy, always wear your face mask, especially when you go outside. And then follow the health protocols, guidelines. And then to my family, hello po sa inyo dyan, ma, pa, and to my brothers. At sa mga naging kaibigan ko sa school. Ayun, okay gang, hello po sa inyo lahat. Merry Merry Christmas!
Hello everyone, my name is Adrian Mercado, 2002 BS HRM graduate, currently residing in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Wishing everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Take care of each other.
Thank you to our dear alumni. totoo ngang world class ang mga Entisians. And hearing all those messages from our dear alumni, it is really about the family that stays. And it is about the family that we celebrate this Christmas. At magandang alalahanin muli natin at papagpanibaguhin sa ating mga sarili yung paalala ng kwento ni The Little Prince, no? Press, yung sabi niya na what is essential is invisible to the eyes. At yun ang ating ipinagdiriwang ngayong Kapaskuhan, yung mga essentials. At ngayon natutunan na natin ano yung pinakamahalaga, ano yung pinakamga mahalaga para sa atin. Hindi ito sa mga material, kundi ito yung ugnayan natin na mayroon at mga kwento at aral na natutunan natin sa nagdaang pandemya. Maraming salamat, our dear alumni, at mag-iingat po kayo dyan. At soon, we will meet each other in the National Teachers College. Now, let us now listen naman to the Christmas wishes of our dear faculty and professors.
Also, I want to spend time with people I wasn't able to see during this pandemic, and looking forward to face-to-face classes very soon. Merry Christmas!
Hey, hello everyone! Isang mapagpalang umaga po, hapon, o anumang oras man na inabot kayo ng aking pagbati. No? Holidays are all about expressing gratitude. Let our hearts be full of love, peace, and happiness. And may it continue into the coming year. Happy, 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 happy new year po. So, darating po yung pagtasaan, no? Merry Christmas! Hindi po tayo mapapatumba ng kahit anong virus as long as we have strong faith in God, no? Sana po makitang-kita na tayo this coming school year, no? And I am really hoping, no? God is always with us. Again, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you po. Thank you po sa lahat.
Hello everyone! Simple lang naman ang gusto ko ngayong Pasko. Ang wish ko ngayong Pasko is that gumaling na ang buong mundo, na mawala na ang pandemyang ito, at gumaling ang lahat ng tao mula sa sakit na dulot ng COVID. Be it physical na sakit, emotional na sakit, or anumang klaseng sakit. More than that, gusto ko rin na sa susunod na taon ay makamit na natin ang ating mga pangarap, matupad na natin ang ating mga layunin, at marating natin ang gusto nating marating. Ang panalangin ko ay gabayan tayo ng may kapal upang marating natin, magawa natin ang mga dapat pa natin gawin habang tayo ay nabubuhay. Yun lamang ang aking Christmas wish, isang pagpalayang Pasko sa ating lahat, isang manigong bagong taon.
What's my wish for Christmas? Let's start with Mother Earth. I wish for your continuous healing. For all mankind, may we all be united and spread peace and love to one another. For all my friends, I wish we stay as friends through thick and thin. My colleagues, I wish you all have a healthy, productive, and fruitful workplace. My family, relatives, I wish no one will get sick. May you all stay as blessings to one another. For my dear husband, I wish you will get what your heart desires the most. And for myself, I wish I could give more energy, love, and patience to everyone. That's all. Thank you.
Bali, kung meron
po akong hiling sa dagat ng Kapaskuhan ay dalawang bagay lang po. Una po ay patuloy na tagumpay ng aming Santang Paaralan. At ang dalawa po, katulad ng Dr. Jose Rizal at iba natin mga bayan, sa modernong panahon ay makapili tayo ng maayos, may dignidad at tapat na pamumuno sa darating na halal. Yun lang po at maraming salamat.
Hi everyone! I am Hannah Grace Parambita, one of the course instructors from School of Arts, Science and Technology, or SOAS. My Christmas wish is for everyone to be in good health and condition and to have the time in cherishing their moments with their families. Because the essence of this season is hope fulfillment. May we all have peace with our hearts and minds as we celebrate Christmas. Have a joyful Christmas to all and a bountiful New Year.
Hi! A pleasant day to all of you. How are you? I am presently recycling some Christmas decors because Christmas is approaching. It's just around the corner. And I wish you all a very Merry Christmas and not long after, a very prosperous New Year. But let us think of the true spirit of Christmas. It is not always in the decor. It is not always knowing the meaning of those decors, but the true spirit of Christmas is in the heart. It is love. That's why we say, give love on Christmas Day. But if you say, but how can there be? Puno ng takot, puno ng galit. Aalisin natin yan. Let us realize that nothing should dampen the spirit of love and joy during Christmas. No coronavirus. And that's why we pray, create a clean heart for me, my Lord and my God. So with a clean heart, it will be full of love. Love for our Lord Jesus Christ. Love for our neighbor, the closest and the nearest is our family, and love for this life that we have. And so, everyone, a very Merry Christmas and a very prosperous New Year!
Hi, everyone. Thank you for the opportunity to greet you this year. I know we've been through a lot, and I hope it taught us a lesson to value the people around us. This year, I wish you in a special language, Koromentush koronosi, remeketush kotosharara, oronutush komaseki, yontush kotosharara. It only means, may the abounding glory of the Lord fill you and your family this year and the years to come. Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. God bless everyone.
Hello, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Keep
away
from viruses and be safe
from
feeling quarantine.
Thank you so much, our dear professors, no, sa napakaganda ng mga sinabi nila. Meron akong isa doon sa nagustuhan, clean our heart so that it will fulfill of love, or full of love. No? Love to our neighbor, love to our God, love to our family, and love to the life we have. No? So, yun nga yung pinaka-essence ng Christmas. No? Yung punuin ng pagmamahal ang Kapaskuhan. So, nakakamiss yung mga professor makaharap ng personal. Nandun yung iba mga professor ko na napakagaling magturo. And nakakamiss sana naman po next year, face-to-face, baka naman po sa mga nakikinig dyan, sa mga admin. Anyway, so thank you so much again, our dear professors. No? Now, to give us, yung, ito yung isa sa mga pinakahinahangang kong tao sa NTC. Napaka-daming wisdom ang matututunan and also yung learnings talagang napaka-rami ka talagang matututunan mula sa tao ito. And isa sa pinagmamalaki ng ating institusyon. Now, to give us his message, let us welcome our Vice President for Academic Affairs, none other than Dr. Edison Fermin.
Uli ay sumapit na ang pinakamasayang panahon sa loob ng isang taon. At ikaw man ay nasa modified online learning o sa correspondence learning, tuloy ang pag-asa at ang ligayang hatid ng Pasko. Sana ay naging makabuluhan ang bawat sandali ng inyong pagpupunyagi sa taong nagdaan. And may the coming new year enable all of us to look forward to some degree of even further happiness that together we have come this far in making learning truly continue despite and in spite of the challenges that we have gone through. Dahil dito sa Tanglaw, lagi nating panghahawakan ang tunay na pagkakaisang hatid ng pagiging kabahagi ng liwanag ng ating institusyon. Sa darating na Pasko at sa bawat sandali ng ating buhay, sumainyo ang Tanglaw ng Pasko, mga kakampi.
Thank you for that heartwarming message, Dr. Fermin. It is really about happiness and passion that we continue to strive harder in NTC and for our future. At totoo nga, Dr. Fermin, na it is really what the essence of happiness that strives us really to improve, especially yung mga modalities na meron tayo and how we will be of service, especially to all entitians. Maraming salamat po. And now, this is one of the much-awaited segment for this afternoon, and I know you've all been waiting to watch this. Let us now witness the different presentations from our institution. To start off, let us all welcome the presentation of our NTC alumni.
They say Christmas is the most wonderful day in a year. Despite the fact that we are going to celebrate Christmas again in a pandemic situation, we should never forget to be happy. And let us always put Christ at the center of any celebration that we do. May this Christmas be better to all of us, and I am hopeful that sa inyo ang Tanglaw ng Pasko. Maligayang Pasko po at masaganang bagong taon mula po sa bumubuo ng the National Teachers College Alumni Association. Be happy always and God bless you. Merry Christmas everyone!
thank you so much, no? Napakaganda nung ginawa ni Miss Dulce Noche, no? Hindi ko alam kung anong uri ng cultural dance, kung part of the Filipino tradition or sa ibang bansa, no? Pero they really on fire, napakaganda. No, habang pinanonood ko, parang bumabalik tayo sa dati na nagpe-present yung mga traditional dances, no? So, tingnan natin yung mga comment section, press, no? So, tingnan natin yung mga nagpo-comment dyan. Okay? So far, wala masyado nag-comment, pero I think busy lang ang NTians, yes, dahil Friday, dahil yes, naghahabol ng kanilang mga academics. Pero, syempre, enjoy muna natin yung moment na ito, mga NTians, no? Nakita ko kanina si Ma'am Parsha. Hello, Dulce Noche. Yes. Nice to see you virtually.
Hello sa ating mga senior high school students. Sila ang mga nakanonood ngayon.
Oo nga eh, karabihan. Yes. Nakita ko yung comment ni Doc Ed na nakalagay Austronesian yung music. Tama, tama yung nano ko, no? Austronesian. So, very traditional talaga. No? So, now, hindi pa tatagali pa ba natin ito? Siyempre, hindi na. Yes. Dumako naman tayo sa susunod na mga presentation. So, hindi, siyempre, hindi po tatakabog ang ibang mga departamento ng ating institusyon. Let us welcome the Elementary Department.
Ikaw, bro.
Congratulations to our elementary family. Grabe, binalik nila tayo sa star ng Pasko era, no? May comment nga dito sa chat room natin, star ng Pasko supremacy. So, binalik tayo ng elementary family sa saya ng Pasko noon. Noong ang kinakanta pa ay ang star ng Pasko. So, maraming salamat to our elementary family. Very, very talented. At syempre, hindi naman magpapahuli ang ating junior high school department. So, take it away, JHS family.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle, 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 jingle.
Okay, roll the drums.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Yes naman, grabe naman yung ginawa ng junior high school, no? So, ang ganda ng presentation ng junior high school. Actually, nung ni-remix yung kanta, akala ko nasa Quiapo na naman ako. So, may Raon yung kanta, di ba? Pero
grabe press yung pinagsayaw. Harap talaga ng accounting office.
True. Kung nanonood po si Dr. Gwen, kumakatok na po ang mga teacher ng junior high school. Ibigay na daw po ang bonus.
13 naman.
Pati ang 13-month pay daw po. Sino ba'y kasama natin sa Zoom? Mga sir, mga ma'am. Hindi talaga nagpatalo yung junior high school eh, no? Yung energy talaga nila nandun eh.
Grabe.
No? So, tinitingnan ko kasi din kakilala kong professor, nakita ko si Ma'am Parsha doon eh. Galing talaga, galing din sumayon ni Ma'am Parsha, no? So, nakita ko kanina si Ma'am Parsha nagko-comment, and may nagsasabi nga dito sa comment section, palaban daw ang junior high school. Uwian na daw. Yes. May nanalo na sa presentation. Siyempre, hindi papayag ang senior high school, ang POSA, ang iba-ibang departamento, no? Siyempre, di ba? Nag-comment din dito, ang galing daw. May isa naman, yung bonus talaga. So, totoo po yan. Yun talaga ang inaantay ng mga empleyado natin ngayon.
Pakirelease na daw.
Pakirelease na. Dr. Gwen, eme, joke. Anyway, siyempre, nagpresenta ang junior high school at ang elementary at ang alumni. Siyempre, hindi papatalo ang senior high school department. So, take it away, senior high school family.
Merry Christmas!
Watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why, Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Sige, Pres. Pagbibigyan mo na kita, lulukin mo na yung kinakain.
Salamat. Senior high school. Walang pasabi, okay? Tignan natin ang ating chat. So, nag-iingay ng ating mga student leaders. So, ayan, intayin daw natin ang kanilang presentation. So, yan. Yung mga sets from lalabas na yan sa mga student leaders, sa mga offices.
Abangan mo si Ma'am Jane. Siya ang literal na sex bomb dancer.
Abangan natin ang ating mga office spots, student leaders. Talagang may pasabog yung mga yan. So congratulations. Ating biglaan po pala itong pagtapos ng senior high school. So thank you to the senior high school family. At syempre, hindi pa aaring magpapahuli ang sa pinaka nami-miss ng mga entitian. So let us welcome sa ating presentation ng ating mga dear kuya and ate from the maintenance department.
Hello, yes! We wish you a wonderful Christmas, plenty and happiness. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year! Yay!
birthday with a lot of fun and happiness.
Maligayang Pasko at maligong bagong taon!
We are the Pacific Pagkansi Pagkansi. May the spirit of the Pagkansi Pagkansi Pagkansi. And that of the family members of the family. Pasimiti, enjoy. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!
Ayan, thank you so much mga ate and kuya natin sa NPC. No? So syempre nakakamiss din naman yung mga guards natin, no? Yung mga maintenance, yung mga janitor. Isa sila sa mga frontliners natin, actually. Diba? Press na ka-mute ka, press.
Press yun yung tinatakbuhan ng mga NPC pag walang mga ID. Ayan,
namimiss ka
yan. Ayan, ate.
Ikaw, so, paano bang na-experience mo sa mga guard natin?
Ako,
face-to-face.
Yung mga nasa harap kong papasok ng naka-PE, pero syempre, di ba, PE majors lang ang pwedeng pumasok ng naka-PE, tsaka kung talagang next class mo na PE, dun ka lang. So, kung mahaba yung pila natin sa dami ng, para silang nag-face-to-face ni Kuya at ni Ate Guard sa entrance ng ating lobby. So, nakakamiss sila. Sana magtanda na po kayo.
Tama. Ako naman ang namimiss ko dyan. Sigurado marami makaka-relate nito, no? Yung ang haba nila kung dutdutin yung bag mo. Akala siguro na fishbowlan yung dating ng bag mo pag gulat ka. Fishbowl, dut.
Tsaka yung mga nakikipagtakwan sa press, mga naghahanap ng classroom na may aircon.
Oh, yeah.
Nagbubukas ng aircon.
Diba? Nakakamiss talaga yung face-to-face actually. Tapos yung sisilip si guard na gaganyan. Tapos pag nakita niya walang professor, kumakapatay ng aircon, di ba? Mga estudyante, sir, nagbubayad naman kami. So nakakamiss. Anyway, kuya, mga ate, kuya namin dyan, nakakamiss po kayo. Wala na po kaming matakbuhan kapag kailangan namin ng room na gagamitin. Anyway, hindi, syempre, press, di ba? Bumati sila sa ating mga entitians. At syempre, hindi papahuli ang ating mga guidance counselors ng school.
Yes.
No? So, let's welcome our guidance department.
Thank you so much to our guidance team. Grabe. Talagang mga TikTokers na rin, even yung mga nasa offices natin. No? So, talagang TikTok era na to ng panahon talaga natin. So, thank you to our guidance team. And kamusta kaya ang ating mga presentations sa ating mga viewers? So, hello sa ating mga viewers at sa ating mga student leaders na buhay na buhay sa chat room at ating mga senior high school. So, hello sa inyo, shout out to everyone. And before we continue our celebration and presentation for this evening, maybe call first to give us a message and to have a break the Maedso President, Mr. Lerner Gatchalian.
From Maed Society, I would like to greet all of you with a happy Christmas. Even though the past 2 years were not the years on which we will look back with much happiness, as the year draws to an end this 2021, I would like to remind everyone how far we have all come. I would like to commend everyone for the resiliency all have still shown this year as we continue to face the challenges COVID-19 has brought. This pandemic may have forced us to stay apart, but it is for us to still be together anytime soon. And may those who have come before us rest in eternal peace. Let us welcome this Yuletide season in these unprecedented times with hopes that the coming year will be much favorable. May God continue to shower His abundant blessings and give us the strength to face the challenges that lie ahead. Merry Christmas, Familia NTC.
Ayan, thank you so much, Sir Learner. Anyway, nagbabasa kasi ako ng comment, kaya ako tumatawa. Natawa kasi ako doon sa comment ni Miss Jane. Kahit hindi daw siya marunong sumayaw, inilaban niyang sumayaw siya. Pag daw hindi siya nakatanggap ng ham. Miss my God, NTC, bigyan niyo lang po ng ham si Ma'am Jade. Masaya po siya.
Please.
Please, ham lang po. Ham lang. Diyos ko, Ma'am Jade. Huwag ka mag-alala, padadala kita ng ham. Anong ham ba? Gaano ba kalaking ham ang gusto mo?
Yung luto na ba, Miss Jade?
Oo nga. Ano ba gusto mo, Ma'am Jade? Yung may sunog-sunog pa yung gilid o yung katamtama lang ang pagkakaluto? Anyway, thank you. Again, thank you so much, Mr. Learner, President Learner ng MAED. So, now, to continue our presentation, siyempre, hindi papatalo yung mga health worker ng ating school. Siyempre, hindi papatalo yun. Siyempre, nandyan din ang presentation ng clinic team. So, take it away, this clinic team. Bilis. Dan, Pres. Nakamute ka, Pres.
Thank you doon sa in-elbow tayo ng clinic team. So, elbow daw yung para sa ano, sa ating sa coronavirus, no? No place for NTC yung coronavirus na yan, Pres. And, yeah, so, thank you to our clinic team. So, yan ang ating mga masisipag na frontliners. Hindi pwedeng silang isa sa pinaka-essential ngayon, lalo na sa ating mga offices. So, thank you so much to our clinic team. And to continue, Press, sinong susunod natin?
Siyempre, hindi papatalo. Ito, kilalang kilala to. Actually, sila ang laging pinupuntahan ngayong pandemic dahil sa dami ng mga requirements sa scholarship at iba't ibang mga dokumentong kailangan. Now, to continue our presentation, may we call on the registrar team.
Ayaw ang ilaw sa madilim na singing ko ira wala ni pa kundi ikaw. Salamat sa liwanag mo, muling magkakakulay ang Pasko. Salamat sa liwanag mo, muling magkakakulay ang Pasko. Ang nagsilbing itong ilaw, wala iba kundi ikaw. Salamat sa liwanag mo, muling magkakakulay ang Pasko. Ang nagsilbing itong ilaw, wala iba kundi ikaw. Salamat sa liwanag mo, muling magkakakulay ang Pasko. Dahil ikaw bro,
ang star ng Pasko.
Thank you to our registrar team. Grabe. Kilo-kilo yung mga dala nilang vibrato at kulot, no? Bumili sila sa Divisoria at nakanila lahat ngayon. So, punong-puno ng
Umar NB.
Grabe, ang ganda.
Umar NB. Inanap ko si Dr. Sunga eh. Gusto ko marinig kumanta si Dr. Sunga eh. Dok, baka naman.
Wala, ba't ka parang wala din si Dr. Sergio, no? Itong mga doc, sila doc natin. So congratulations to the registrar team. Grabe, that was indeed a good and very heartwarming presentation. So next stop, let us now watch the presentation from the finance team.
Para sa mga umibig, sa sarili, sa trabaho, sa jowa, at sa kapwa.
Ano nga sa'yo para sa mga K-pop fan? Smooth like butter, like criminal undercover.
Para sa mag-asawa nga gaantong bisan layo.
Para sa mga pogi at sexy.
Para sa mga nagmamahal regardless of height.
Sa mga nag-request ng attention at pagmamahal.
Sa nangangailangan ng moral support.
O bagong kasal, cheers!
Para sa responsableng magiinom, tagay na. It's safe.
Para sa mga nawawala, pero nahahanap, at bumabalik din.
Para sa mga busy sa work at studies.
Para sa voucher and TES recipient, tunay na ang karunungan ay tanglaw.
Para sa mga kumakain upang may pagpatuloy ang pag-aaral.
Para sa mga empleyado ang nag-aabang ng bonus.
Para sa pamilya ang maligayang Pasko.
Thank you so much po sa ating finance team. No, gusto ko yung sinabi ni Sir Alex doon. Para sa mga umiinom, tagay na. Tagay tayo, sir. Tapos yung isa pa doon, yung nananakit yung mga sinasabi nila. Eh, Diyos ko po. Diba? Yung mga nanonood dyan, nakarelate na kayo. Yung mga nanonood. Tsaka isa pa yung gusto ko yung sinabi ni ni Ma'am Jelly para sa mga TES recipient. Baka naman, check! Nag-aantay kami. Anyway, so dumako naman tayo sa presentation ng isa pang department, which is ang ating library team. No? So, library, take it away!
Ang mag-ibig na bahari. Pasko, 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 Pasko na naman muli. Tanging araw na ating pinakamimithi. Pasko, 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 Pasko na naman muli. Ang pag-ibig nagahari. Pasko, 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 Pasko na naman muli. Tanging araw na ating pinakamimithi. Pasko, 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 Pasko na naman muli.
Thank you to our library team. So, thank you sa ating mga reindeer sa library. Grabe, Pasko na naman yan ang pag-ibig nagahari sa ating library team. So, congratulations to our library team. Thank you so much. And for our next department, no, lahat ng department talaga naghanda para sa presentations na to. Hindi pwedeng hindi nyo makikita ang presentation, syempre, ng pinakamalapit sa akin, ang HR team.
Christmas tree.
Daming bias sa HR dito.
Gusto ko yung sinabi ni Ma'am Pam. Wow, HR. Sorry, bias.
No, HR. Diba? One more time.
Pero actually, magbabasa tayo ng mga comment. Ah.
Yes.
So, nakita ko na naman si Madam Jade. Madam Jade, may hinanakit ka talaga. Sabi niya, Diyos ko, isa pa tong mga HR na to. Ang gaganda ng boses. Diyos ko talaga, OSA and club officers left the universe. Ay, Ma'am Jade, hindi tayo papatalo. Tandaan mo yan.
Sa lamig ng kanta ng HR team, grabe, pati ang National Teachers College na pa-comment, no?
Oo nga, nakalimutan magpalit.
Lamig na naman ako.
Kung sino man po ang may hawak.
Grabe yung NTC, nilalamig na. So, bumalik na po kayo lahat sa NTC, nilalamig na po ang NTC. So, kudos sa the HR team, grabe, ang ganda. So, congratulations,
sobra. HR! Kinabog yung himig tanglaw ng HR. Parang feeling ko dapat sila nasa himig tanglaw.
Parang kailangan mo atang sumama sa kanila, press, ha? At ang buong
hindi, himig tanglaw. Hindi, mukhang hindi talaga ako pwede sa himig tanglaw. Ay, himig tanglaw. Simula na narinig ko yung HR. Parang ayoko nang kumanta. Charot ka, alam mo, kumakanta talaga, eh, no? Anyway.
Sample nga,
hindi na. Anyway, press, Patrick, no? So, ito talaga pinaka-inaantay ko. Actually, baka bigla akong mag-ano neto eh. Magtarap ng mukha. So, sobrang kahihiyan. My God. Pag narinig, sa mga manonood po, pakiantabayanan po yung mga bata, rated STG, patnubay ng burang ang kailangan siya. Ito po talaga ang presentasyon ng aming grupo, no? At syempre, wag ka, andyan si Dr. Cordero, si Miss Quelen, si Miss Jade and Dr. Diaz. So, to continue our presentation, let us all welcome our very own OSA and Club President's team. Yes!
Enjoy eating, everyone! We wish you
a Merry Christmas. Ay, nagtaas na kamay si Sir Fred.
Grabe si Sir Fred, nakataas yung kamay. May sasabihin po ba kayo, sir?
Sir, may sasabihin po ba kayo, sir?
Napapachat na lang si Sir Fred ng energy. Yan. Kaya pati nga. Si Miss Pam.
sabi ni Ma'am Pam, may pa-surprise ka rin pala, Lance. Diyos ko po, ma'am. Hindi niyo po nakita si Patrick, ma'am, no? Nasa likod po. Eh. Yes, sir.
Parang, I think Mr. Ayala has something to say.
Yes, sir.
Ah, so, later na lang daw po. So, akalain mo ba yun, press, na BS org lang mga club officers natin, no? Sino may sabing parehas na kaliwa ang paa ng mga presidents? Hindi. Parehas na kana.
Matatawa ka, ang dami nagko-comment sa, ano, sa post. Hindi ko na po ayoko na po magpakita sa inyo. Dahil puro pangalan ko po ang nakikichat ko sa comment.
Hindi congratulations. Ko na po. So, congratulations yan. Yan ang Christmas gift ng mga student leaders and also team to everyone. So
press nga pala. Press bear na. Matakot ka na. Papalitan na kita.
So, panoorin nyo po yan sa Noche Buena nyo para ganahan po kayong kumain. So, yan po regalo namin.
Hindi ko alam kung sino nakaisip ng kanta. Pero nung narinig ko yung kanta, akala ko talaga nasa Raon ako. Yung remix talaga eh. Pero
saka sa luneta pag alas 7 ng umaga.
True. Yung pasumba. Diyos ko po.
Congratulations again to the OSA team. So, syempre hindi pa dyan natatapos, no? After the OSA team, isa pa sa malapit sa aking puso, no? Let us now watch now the presentation of none less than the marketing and admissions team.
Bless kayo
sa marketing. So, hinahanap ko nasaan si Sir Carlo, pero
ako din ang
kanyang mga kasama sa admissions team, parang bulalong pinalambot sa Tagaytay, no? Grabe.
Bro, nakita mo yung pagganon ni Sir Michael Lacobo. Iba eh. Iba yung level eh. Yung intro pa lang, press eh. Nakita mo yung intro. Ang lakas maka Kuya Willis ano dancer eh. Wawawin dancer yung datingan nila. Yung mga sex bomb eh. Nakita mo naman yung nasa gitna, si Ma'am Lovely. Ma'am Lovely, shout out sa'yo! Ibang
grabe, no? Sila
talaga.
Ma'am Lovely. Wow! pinaghandaan talaga. Oh. Hindi talaga papahuli ang ating marketing admissions team, no? Yan. Oh, si Carlo, wanted ka na po kay Mr. Ayala.
True.
So where are you daw po?
I press Patrick, no? Wala bang presentation dyan yung mga school heads like Sir Fred, Pong Pam, and Dr. Sige, Ed?
Ask natin, tapos pag tayo nakik sa call, alam na kung bakit.
Goodbye. Yan, no?
From the man comment of scum.
And then, tanong natin sa Antitians. Tanong natin sa Antitians. Comment down below kung gusto nyo makita
want
po.
Them. Yeah.
If you want them to perform, no? Yes, mapasayaw no? natin si Ma'am Pam. Si
Meron pa tayong year-ender celebration eh.
Yes, so, tama. So, balay natin, mapasayaw natin. Si Ma'am, kasi si Dr. Belen, ay si Ma'am Belen nakapagsayaw na. Mm-hmm. Ang hindi ko lang nakita na sumayaw si Ma'am Pam, si Dr. Ed, saka Sir Fred. So, Diyos ko po, Panginoon. Tumasyo po. Bakit naisip ko to?
Ham na lang daw.
Ham na. Ma'am Jade, sabi ni Ma'am Pam, ham na lang daw. Yes.
Anyways, kung saan pumapunta tong sayawan na to, let us now witness naman ang presentations ng different schools natin. So yan, ito na isa sa pinakaabangan. So tignan natin kung ano yung mga gagawin. Let's start off with the first one, with the School of Teacher Education presentation.
Kailan pinakamadilim ang mga tala ay mas nagninginig, gaano man kakapal ang ulap, sa likod nito ay may liwanag.
Liwanag na ito, nasa ating lahat may sinag ang bawat pusong bukas. Sa init ng hayakap maghihilom ang lahat ng sugat.
Ang nasilip
bisig, lalong higpitan. Dumaan man sa malakas na alon, lahat tayo'y makakaahon.
Ang liwanag na ito, nasa ating lahat may sinagang bawat pusong bukas. Sa init ng mga yakap maghihilom ang lahat ng sugat.
Diba? Sinagsabi walang talent ang mga sote. Sorry. Thank you so much, Sote family, no? So, actually, press, no? Simula nag-start talagang, ang theme song po talaga ng ating activity ngayon na ang Star ng Pasko.
Totoo.
So yun yung level ng ating ano nung
doon
so,
tayo eh.
Dinala tayo dun sa station ID ng ABS-CBN. So no, kahit na hindi na mamayagpag sa telebisyon pero yung kanta at mga awitin na kanilang binahagi ay until now ginagamit bilang parte ng celebration ng Pasko. So yes. I'm proud of my family, yung Sote family. Ang galing, nakita ko yung mga teacher ko nandun, gusto ko. Sir SG, nabihira po namin mapakanta, napakanta sa Sote. My God. My God talaga. In fairness, pati yung bago namin program head, si Mang Linda. Yes. Taray, nakita sila mang paray. Namiss ko tuloy yung pumasok. Baka naman po sa Sote, mag-face-to-face naman po tayo. Eme. Anyway, so syempre meron, hindi naman papatalo dyan, ang isa pang school ng ating institution. Now, to continue our presentation, may I call on the School of Arts, Sciences, and Technology for their presentation. Yeah.
Namimiss mo na ba yung dating tayo? Yung tipong kahit maingay, pero masaya. Kahit makulit, pero sweet. Kahit magulo, pero masigla. At higit sa lahat, kahit nakakapagod, hindi mo sila sinusukuan. Yan ang dating tayo.
Community quarantine is hereby imposed in the entire of Metro Manila.
Paano nga ba binago ng pandemyang ito ang ating buhay? At paano tayo nagsikap na lumaban para makabalik sa dating tayo?
Probably on the consistency of doing things that you used to do. Kasi the more consistent that you are, the more motivated you are. Yung mga bagay na hindi natin nagagawa sa araw-araw, kailangan natin i-adjust.
I realized that the pandemic changed the way I think or yung mindset ko to be more socially aware, to be involved with the different things that is happening in our society right now.
We can no longer visit the place that we wanted to visit. You know, talk to our friends the way we were talking to them before. There were so many sides of our lives that was changed. Of course, it also affected our mental health so much. And there are some times that we were isolated because we have to protect, you know, our loved ones. Okay? And of course, the community that we are actually currently living in.
The past 2 years were cruel and rough and harsh on us. Marami tayong pinagdaanan itong nakaraang dalawang taon, and specifically on my end, I have been through a lot of emotional and mental agony, anguish, and pain. The past pandemic has impacted my mental health as it further plunged me into the deep abyss of depression and anxiety. This is also the years na natuto akong mas manalangin, mas maniwala, at mas kumapit sa pag-asa na magiging okay din ang lahat at matatapos din ang lahat ng ito.
But despite of all these changes, let us always keep ourselves in moving forward. It's about finding new inspiration to continue what we were starting, to keep on going. Kasi
3, 2, 1, smile!
Hello, Mentations! Alam ko na hindi naging madali ang pagharap ninyo sa taon na ito. Sa katunayan, may iba't iba tayong kwento. Pero masaya ako, mga katanglaw, dahil magkakasama pa rin tayo sa panahon na ito. Sama-sama nating harapin ang bagong pag-asa sa taon na darating.
Magsasama-sama ulit tayo, mga Mentations. Hindi man tayo physically present
pinagsasama-sama naman tayo ng ating mga passion. Ito ang nagsisilbing pag-asa natin sa araw-araw. Itong Paskong ito, ang siyang Pasko na magbibigay sa iyo ng kaunting push pa para gawin mo ang lahat ng ito.
Let us welcome the new year with a renewed faith, a new sense of purpose, and a rekindled passion to achieve our ambitions. More importantly, let us all be reminded of the reason for the season. We wish you a blessed Christmas and a meaningful new year.
Thank you to our SOAS family, no? SOAS tig talaga. Talagang binalik tayo ng SOAS family sa kung ano tayo noon.
Ang lakas makaano eh.
Malakas.
Ang lakas maka talk show nung ano, nagbiglang yes. Babalik. Ang lakas magbabalik the bottom line. Mga ganun.
Totoo. Look back muna eh bago tayo simulan sa presentation. Congratulations to the SOAS team. So astig talaga kayo, and we continue to fight and hold together as one. And definitely, last but not the least, yes, definitely not last but not the least, my own family. Let us all welcome the presentation of the School of Business.
Nang dahil sa pandemya, marami ang nawalay sa ating mga mahal sa buhay.
Ano man ang pinagdadaanan, ang diwa ng Pasko ay nananatili sa ating mga puso.
Ito ay simbolo upang patuloy nating maramdaman ang pagmamahalan.
Dahil sa teknolohiya, may padadala at may padarama natin ang mainit na pagbati.
Upang mapawi ang kalungkutan, bumangon at harapin ang bagong umaga.
Mula sa School of Business, thank you for the love. Mula noon hanggang ngayon, andito tayo para sa isa't isa.
Maraming bagay ang dumarating, lahat ay nilipas din.
Ligay at kalungkutan, panapanahon din lang.
Iisa ang tumatagal, tunay na pagmamahal.
Sa pag-ibig na taglay, lahat ay mahihigtan.
Salamat sa pag-ibig na subok ng panahon.
Dala nito'y liwanag lalo na sa ngayon.
Tuwing Pasko,
yakap na sisilungan.
Sa pag-ibig ng Diyos, walang maiiwanan.
May happy o kabiguan, pangako
na, 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 na. Thank you for the love. Na, 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 na. Thank you for the love.
Tuwing Pasko,
pagdaan ay mahahanap. Ito ang paalala sa lahat niyang anak.
Yes naman, kitang-kita ko yung ngiti mo dyan, Pres. Tuntua, and proud na proud sa SOB family, no?
Yes.
So thank you so much po. Yes, sige go, Pres. Eh, pagbibigyan kita, go.
Hindi, congratulations to SOB talagang yung pinagdaanan of the SOB for the past pandemic. It really bonds those people inside, and a kudos to the team of SOB, and we will continue to fight together. And united as one, we will go. Yan. Congratulations, yes. SOB!
Iba talaga yung ngiti natin pag yung mga school na natin yung magpe-present, no? So, ibig sabihin lang nun, hindi for more on serious ang ating mga professor. Kita nyo naman, game na game sila to join us in our celebration for this Christmas, no? Anyway, so ito na yung pinaka-inaantay ng lahat, no? Ito na yung huling parte ng ating unang part ng activity na to, no? So, napaka-special talaga ng celebration natin ngayon, no? Pinakita ng lahat ng departamento yung best at yung galing ng mga ng isang entisyan, ng isang miyembro ng Tanglaw. And to give his presentation, his performance, Joe, baka hindi yan. hindi siya performance. Sabi nga ni Sir Fred kanina, bawal yung walang talent daw. Naku sir, alam naman namin may talent ka, baka naman sir, kanta-kanta lang. Anyway, to give his closing remarks, let us welcome our very kind and passionate NTC President, none other than Mr. Alfredo Antonio I. Ayala.
Greetings everyone, my dear NTCians, I would like to wish each and every one of you a very happy and holy Christmas, full of joy and abundant blessings. As Christmas nears, like the Star of Bethlehem that led the three Magi to the baby Jesus, we are seeing the light at the end of the pandemic. The future is looking bright and full of hope. However, we must not forget the hardships, the many hardships we've been through, and the many lessons learned. We must continue to help each other, as well as, of course, our communities. We must continue to be the Tanglaw that guides. As Ruth Carter Stapleton, the sister of the former US President Jimmy Carter, said, Christmas is most truly Christmas when we celebrate it by giving the light of love to those who need it most. I think that's such a beautiful quote and such a good inspiration for all of us. So in closing, Antisians, sa darating na Pasko, sumainyo ang Tanglaw ng Pasko. Merry Christmas, everyone. And may you have a blessed Christmas with your friends, your family, your loved ones.
Ayan.
Thank you so much to Mr. Ayala for that heartwarming closing remarks. It's totoo at paninindigan natin sa Antisians, sa atin ang diwa ng Tanglaw.
Yes. Anyway, Pres, no, total kasama naman natin si Sir Fred Ayala dito sa Zoom. According to Dr. Babes, gustong i-address ni Sir Ayala ang ating mga entitians ng live. No? So kasama natin si Sir ngayon. Magandang gabi, Sir.
Hey, Lance. Hey, Patrick. No, I did that recorded part, but you know, I'm so inspired by you guys. Guys, palakpakan natin ang MCs natin. Very spontaneous, very talented. But also just kudos to everyone. Dami pala nating talent, except for me and Pam. So yun, bawal yung mga walang talent. But I really just wanted to, number one, thank all the organizers. OSA, palakpakan natin ang OSA. Doc Babes, always our impresario.
You're welcome, Sir Ed. You're welcome po.
Always game na game. And, you know, I just want to say I'm so proud of this organization, of all of these, of everybody here in Pamilyang NTC. We all know it's been such a difficult year, a difficult almost 2 years, right? And we've lost, many of us, of course, have had a lot of loss, family members who got sick, members of the Tanglaw family who we lost and are now with our maker, right? And in a better place. It's been a very painful, very difficult year, but I continue to be amazed how, like this, we overcame. Ang hirap to do a party by Zoom, no? Right, babes? But it's
correct.
Very, very masaya. And we saw ang galing ng mga performers natin. So yun, I just wanted to chime in a little bit and share with you how happy I am that you guys were able to put together such a great celebration, maski na virtual. So guys, yun lang, I'm proud of you. I'm sure next year will be an even better year. And I just really wanna wish everybody Merry Christmas, a lot of love, right? And best wishes talaga to our Pamilyang NTC. So Patrick and Lance, galing nyo. Merry Christmas. Congrats, guys, and Doc Babes and all of OSA. Thank you for creating some happiness for our Tanglaw. Merry Christmas, everyone. Just wanted to add that.
Thank you so much, sir.
So, ayan.
Nagbabasa ko comment press eh. Sabi, kakanta na daw si Sir Fred.
O nga, press Lance eh. Nakita ko na talagang kakanta daw si Sir Fred.
Sample daw, sir.
Pero guys, pag-graduate nyo muna kami. So,
parang yung tawa ni Press Patrick, medyo kinakabahan.
Pag-graduate nyo po muna kami, 3 sems na lang po ako. So anyways, Sir Fred Ayala, thank you so much for all the supports. As I've said before with you, for the entitians and to the student activity. And rest assured that we will do our best for all the entitians. So thank you so much again, Mr. Ayala. And now, for the second part, Press Lance, for the second part of our event, we will now witness the Christmas tree lighting in our dear Inang Tanglaw.
Liwanag na inaasam, kailan mararanasan. Tunay na ligaya, Tanglaw muli kang masisilayan.
Pinaglalayo-layo man tayo ng tadhana,
nananatiling magkakasama tayo sa puso at diwa.
Bilang isang pamilya,
buong tapang na lumalaban sa luha.
Sa gitna ng ating bighati,
ang puso natin ay muling ngingiti.
Sapagkat ang pag-asa ay abot kamay na nating lahat.
Ang tanglaw ay masisilayan na at magbibigay sa atin ng galak.
Kagamayan namin ng maging tapang-inyo sa inyong paglalakbay.
Sumainyo nawa ang tanglaw ng Pasko.
Damang-dama na ang Pasko. Diyos ko yes. po.
Lahat ng nasa Facebook chat, namimiss na ang NTC. So, we will really pray for a better new year for the 2022. What a way start to our Christmas presentation. Right, Press Lance?
Yes. No? So, at ito ang magpapatuloy sa mga susunod pa na araw. Kaya't inyong tunghayan ang iba't ibang munting pagdiriwang sa ating Inang Taglaw. So, bigyan mo muna ang pagkakataon, Press, no, na i-promote yung mga activity natin ng mga organization, no? So sa December 16 magkakaroon po ng musical play ang wow. Host po ang mag-present po ay ang Tanghalang Tanglaw. This will be their first activity for this academic year. Sa Friday naman po meron Tanglaw Chronicles. Christmas Chronicles po, activity rin po yan for the next week. And also, sa akin pong organization, sa Himig Tanglaw, this coming December 13, magkakaroon po kami ng Paskong Virtual and Online Christmas Caroling. So, sa mga gusto pong sumali, i-send lamang po sa Himig Tanglaw at ntc.edu.ph. Maaari po sa mga mananalo, maaari po kayong makakuha ng cash prize sa aming patimpalak na yon. So, yes, Press. So, may gusto kayo promote pa, Press.
Ipopromote ko lang din kung lahat kung ano lahat ng pinomote mo. So, atin pong tangkilikin ang ating mga organizations, ang ating mga interest clubs with their activities, and I will promise with the student government to help you guys, and congratulations in advance for the success of your event. So, yun, kudos to all the organizations.
Yes. So, congratulations again sa lahat po ng mga nagpresenta. On December 17, may paskuhan po sa Tanglaw, according to our beloved Dr. Cordero. No? So, again, congratulations po sa lahat ng mga nagpresenta ngayong araw sa iba't ibang departamento. At especially sa lahat ng mga club presidents na kahit na alam natin pare-pareho pong kaliwa ang ating mga paa, ay tuloy pa rin ang ating pagpapasaya sa NTC and sa NTCians.
Yes.
This has been your host. I am Lance Riley Giacebo from Himig Tanglaw.
And Patrick Lian Estlana from the student government saying, ang diwa ng Pasko at ang kahulugan ng Tanglaw ay ating masasaksihan at matatagpuan sa mga payak at simpleng pakikipag-ugnayan natin sa ating kapwa-tao at kapwa-entitians. Thank you, and may God bless National Teachers College.
Thank you so much, NTC. Sumainyo ang Tanglaw ng Pasko.